46 degrees out here, and it is windy, so it's quite the combination. As you can see, I'm wearing shorts, I have no gloves. This is exactly what you shouldn't do if you're going kayaking in the cold. Not the smoothest job getting in, but I'm in. It's a little bit wet in here. Not sure how that happened. Oh no, I got water in it. Thanks for watching.